Bahubali's star Prabhas has become an international sensation. Let's get to know this handsome hunk up close and personal. Number 10. Prabhas belongs to a filmy family of Chennai. His father was the late producer Surya Narayana Raju, and his uncle is the famous actor Krishna Raju. Number 9. Prabhas's full name is Venkata Satyara Narayana Prabhas Raju Uppalapati. But in the South, people call him lovingly Prabha Darling or Mr. Perfect. Number 8. Prabhas was sharp academically since childhood, and he did engineering from Hyderabad. Number 7. Interestingly, Prabhas, with no option for his acting in the list, he wanted to be a hotelier, and that's because he could get unlimited supply of chicken biryani. Well, that's quite funny, Prabhas. Number 6. In 2002, Prabhas did his acting debut in the Telugu movie Ishwar, and his film in 2005 Chhatrapati was a massive success. After that, Prabhas became the most sought-after actor in Tollywood. Number 5. Beside an actor, Prabhas is a great dubbing artist. He lent his voice in the Telugu movie Delikaina. Number 4. In 2014, Prabhas did a cameo in Bollywood film Action Jackson. Number 3. Prabhas worked for 3 years for Bahubali, and in between he didn't accept any of the other offers. Number 2. Prabhas is the first South Indian actor who got his wax statue at Madame Tussauds, Bangkok, and the statue is based on his character Bahubali. Number 1. Prabhas and Bahubali co-actor Anushka Shetty link up rumors were in the news, but both said that they were good friends. And if reports are to be believed, Prabhas's parents are planning an arranged marriage for him. With his passion and dedication, Prabhas achieved wonders, and we hope to see him in Bollywood movies soon.